Signal, I'll do noise. We did well last time. We ended up somewhere in Syndicate, which was pretty good.
Yeah, one time we filamented right into our staging.
Oh yeah, I remember, that was so cool. Wasn't it in Final?
Yeah. It was kind of crazy.
Fucked cube. Alright, so waiting on nerds, but nerds is still AFK.
Yeah, he said he's in a cheap setup. Just self-destruct.
I'm back.
You can warp to any of us. We are going.
Yeah, I'm warped to you.
Okay, so I'm going with noise. Fingers crossed that we're landing in Ashy. I can't land in Ashy. Would be too good.
Some system with a direct wormhole, please.
Don't put votes. Like, no, we're gonna land either very close to Terra, and then we just, you know, dock in Terra and people are voting. No, we're not voting. This is a route home, hopefully.
Yes, sure.
Okay, so if you want to vote, then let's do it. How much ISK? Let's say this time, 30 million was...
It's always 30, right?
Okay, then let's 30, so... Okay.
So 23 jumps is the worst we can get, let's see.
Okay, Atari, Branch, Venal, Delph, so I
vote
say...
on the jumps. I think we bet on the jumps.
30, remember.
Maybe
anyone wants
do
to...
do a sacrifice first.
Anyone wants to vote? I think we all voted. All right, let's go. Hello, Vela. We are jumping.
We just stay there.
Yeah.
Whenever we should jump like somewhere like Tina or the crazy, we just stay there and disband and whatever.
Not the core.
Have to go to sleep. Yeah, disband the core. Drop a line and do that.
That's it. Stain.
Oh god. Couldn't get any worse. 38 jumps.
Rip.
Okay, let's check Terra wormhole.
No wormhole.
Stain at least is NPC space so we can dock here.
Tango.
There's a Tango? Oh, right.
Probably.
Now he's gone.
Oh. Nah, I would not have made it anyway. So.
Wow.
we have a 25 jump route.
Hey, that's pretty same.
Yeah, it's exactly the same. So.
Well, it's exactly two more, right?
Nah. No, it was still 25 if you include... The jumps to the other side.
What's the system that we're going? Just link it and let's start going. We tried. Nobody voted Stein by doing. Bogelek.
This is scanned 4 hours ago, so hopefully it should be okay.
It shows me 54 jumps.
Same.
We'll be at that point. We'll be at low sec. There's a wormhole there in Bokelek.
No, but it's 54 jumps to Bokelek. Or where is the entrance then to?
It's really?
Yeah.
Oh god, I've been in the wrong system, haven't I?
We can also do it on prefer less secure, then it's 112 jumps.
Let's do it.
If you guys want to go on an adventure.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check the
Wrong system put in here. Oh, it's only 40 now, if you take the wormholes.
That's nothing.
It couldn't be any further away, I don't think. So it's 32 jumps to GBY, and then wormhole there. That's the best.
Yeah, I think we just...
Filament.
There is, so...
It's only 12 minutes.
How far
it's
is...
It's going to take us way longer.
How far is LDK?
What? How first one?
LGK is 60. No, because like we can dock here, right? We just need to find a space with a station.
Does everyone have a filament?
I reckon filament.
I have a couple.
No, we all. I have filaments too, but.
It's, you know, Stain's gonna be like pain in the ass.
Yeah, Stain's probably the worst we could have got.
There's no easy way out, and. Yeah, it's Stain.
So four 4GQ has a station where we can dock, and I would say we just share filament between each other, just log off and tomorrow log in and in our own time and try it.
Look for the high-sec filaments down there, see if they've done any of the ice missions. There might be some for sale.
Is that high? Oh, I've got two. I've got one at 05H and one at 01H.
Right, but so, first, let's go here first.
That's a high-sec ice thing.
Yeah, yeah. I'll just jump you straight to high-sec somewhere.
Oh, we can use that down.
Let's warp to Z2.
That's what I use from carry, but it jumped me 40 jumps like... instead.
So I guess the 01H is for one.
Yeah, one person.
I have three noise and three needle jacks, and I can give two, so four filaments altogether.
For four people. Four signals.
Okay, so we should be able to. Yeah. Warp 2. You know, maybe tomorrow wormhole will be close by or whatever, or again, just, you know, we can have one filament or two. In worst case scenario, we can just leave the ship here. I mean, whatever, right? And just self-destruct. If you have a cheap ship like Karius or something like that, that's easy.
For these ice tanks, you also have to put the timer the same.
Seven
jumps away. There's a station that's got the high sec ice storm filaments.
Yeah, let's go for that then. Yeah.
Paladin. Let's come Paladin.
Two 5-man ones and two one-man.
Let's scan it.
It's nerds.
I'm probing.
I think it's on this cosmic signature. So Scepter's jump, everybody has hold on 2i.
Shit.
I don't think we can kill Paladin, but hey, it's gonna be fun. If he's sieged, we should be able to probe him.
1 minute. He's like towards the gate, kinda. For GQ gate.
And there is a one cosmic signature here, so probably. Maybe he's there.
Yeah, I've got him on 6.
Should be easy to probe.
56% already. Oh, 100?
Yeah, I'm here.
All right, warp. It's not.
Did you guys get the warp?
Not a.
Yes.
Yeah, it's not a.
Might be.
Not the, in that side because you don't have. Okay, might be a scratch.
Nope.
Recalled probes.
That is here.
Oh, what the hell?
Grand point.
Orbit close.
Keep scam on him. Everyone jump.
Ages. Another scram as well. But is he here? There's no.
He's here.
Yeah, but there's no enemies here. NPCs, right? Maybe he's AFK.
Finish, I think. He probably is still in siege and he finished, right?
No, he's not in siege. He's not in Bastion. Might be AFK.
Yeah.
I hope. Let's keep shooting.
You can tell the model changes the question up.
Yeah. I'll scan him and see if he has any offensive mods.
All the kills coming in the kill board.
We're killing a paladin, Jordan.
You're actually gonna get it. He's gonna die.
Very likely, yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's
blingy, yeah.
Bye-bye.
Yeah. Nice.
You were pod.
So nerds, now I think you will be flying Bifrost, right?
No.
Crazy.
What do you, I could have done this in a rapier as well.
Yeah,
or
<I know.
laughs> or an Astero. I don't
know. Oh my god. Okay.
All right, let's shoot the bot.
Get loot, boys.
I've got it. But there's still some stuff. I've got the faction stuff though.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
Good job probing.
Right.
290 in the kill mill on the part.
And it has a lot of faction stuff in cargo as well. Let's loot whatever we can.
Yeah, this was an escalation. And he forgot to warp out.
Happens to all of us.
Oh, too bad on those hard nurses stuff, dude. The C type, X type, whatever.
It's got 230 million.
Nice.
So it's good that we filamented here, right?
Yeah, pretty cool.
Okay. That's a line.
We shouldn't see bad things about Steen ever again.
What's in this cargo container, though?
Oh, you're right. Yeah.
I'm going to check it out.
Oh, this is probably the... He looted it, I think. This is the escalation loot, right? Yes.
There was the overseer effects in his cargo.
It was more expensive, Paladin or the carrier?
Oh, lol. Fucking no. Tech 1 laser crystal.
What's the pot?
All right. There's 14 people in 4G. Whenever you're ready, warp 4G.
I'll link it. Give me a sec.
Interesting. I'll check just gates in 4G.
Nice.
The pod was empty. Oh, the pod wasn't empty.
No. That's what I said. 290 mil on in game.
Should be much more than that.
Yeah. The link's not popping up yet.
Cargo Legends on Pando stream.
What?
Yeah, Metashow had a special edition earlier, just before it, and Pando had to delay his stream for an hour.
Although you can't stream the same time as us, you might take some viewers away.
But I think they wanted to get out the propaganda. The smugness was... They had a smug-o-meter on it.
Paladin is 2.4 bill on Zekiel, and the pod is 305 mil.
Wow.
So I think it's more expensive than carrier, right?
No. Well, with pod, maybe.
Carrier was...
2.7.
Carrier was 2.6.
Okay. 2.7, yeah, so it evens out, I think.
Why is it a one time I don't get actual...
I do not get on my fleet recently. I'm like, why is Jordan not flying with us?
Yeah, I haven't been the last few days. So I've just felt too rough. Can't be asked to commit to a 4-hour long fleet.
4-hour long fleets are the best.
So now we.
All right. So I think we just jump and dock up in top station. So the M1.
You don't want to grab that high-sec filament.
I'll take it.
But you have the... But where is it?
Then... If someone wants a single pilot one or a 5, I can trade them.
But yeah. Wait a second. You're going for the filament now with your kill,
yes.
Right?
I'll
to fetch it. Okay.
Yeah.
10 men. Okay. Then let's wait. I mean, we still have like, what, 7 minutes, 8 minutes aggro?
Which 11. The only one let's in 4 GQ, top. Right? Or
no, there are two. Oh. Top station. Drive active. Oh, Portas. Right click in space, station stop. The first one. Yeah. Everybody else is docked there.
Wow, that was lucky as hell.
Yeah.
How did that paladin not tank you?
Safe KFK.
Oh, okay.
Fuck. Like, the first stroke of luck was that we actually found it. The second was that I managed to probe it.
That was a stroke of luck, a probing battleship.
That was the most unlikely.
That was like, he probed it, yes.
I finally got something, guys. Nah, and then of course it was AFK.
What, was he just sitting in the middle of space, AFK?
Yeah, in the middle of his wrecks and stuff.
What?
I'm
it's not like he's even in an AFK ship.